For that reason, I see what our Supreme Courts are doing the last 30 years. When I see what the Congress is doing, when I see what Republicans and Democrats in leadership are doing, when I see what's happening in state government, in city government, across the nation, what's happening in our schools, what's happening, sadly, in many of our pulpits, I wonder why God hasn't judged us already. I wonder why the hammer hasn't fallen already.